Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen.
Warden of Eastern Regional Penitentiary. Our last prisoner count came up woefully short. Obviously, there's been a mass breakout. I'm authorizing prison marshals to see. This is the Warden of Eastern Regional Penitentiary. Our last prisoner count came up woefully short. Obviously, there's been a mass breakout. I'm authorizing prison marshals to seek out escaped prisoners. Due to overcrowding and the logistics of caring for live prisoners, immediate use of lethal force is authorized. There seems to be an issue with the marshal's visual recognition system. No time to fix it now. I must stop those escapees.
Check out the prison, guys.
Yes,
Roger that, man. I'm trying to get that game to work on my emulator. I'm having a hard time with it. Yeah, no one's played on that game in a long time. Sorry for coughing, guys. Still got a head cold going on. I do not play Halo, but mostly because I don't own it. I guess if I ever bought it, I'd probably play it. Whoa, you're creepy. Let me talk to you, my streamers, guys. Give me just a moment. There it is. Alright, now I want hot mic, these poor guys. Next to the lid. Apparently, I've got some kind of a. Oh shit, what's that over there? Oh, plastic plate. Julio Gonzalez? Oh me to pick the five songs we shouldn't have. Time. We need to get back to the. Oh, fuck!
Cuss word.
Strong about me being in their area. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze and listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. And they are forever, but I am. Is he like waiting on my stuff? It's like I want my stuff, but I don't know if I want to, like, you know, get dead again. My kid's not playing right now. He don't wake up this early in the morning on the weekends, man. Oh, my stuff lost. There we go. Back to our mission, we're heading over here. Why do you decide to behave bad, man? What is this one? You guys want a good laugh at my expense? I'll take your lack of an audible answer is yes. Dad came here to play my video game. I did not realize that one of my dogs had dropped a deuce under my desk, and I stepped in it and didn't realize I had stepped in dog shit until I'd been playing for 30 minutes. Then I had to get down on my hands and knees and scrub it off my hardwood floors. Well, with a scrub brush and hot soapy water, but yeah, it was horrible. That's how I like to start Saturday though, you know? This next mission we're doing is really hard, it's a really pain in the ass, but we gotta get through it. Like, I think Jake's pretty much gave up on it. Fallout, if it was Ark Survival, there wouldn't be zombies and I'd be riding a dinosaur right now.
Nothing.
grenade. Yeah, fire actually. Okay. That's what I'm loving, which is. David leaves sometimes, then he comes back. Rest in peace, David. Never to be seen again. I'm just joking. Well, I didn't know this place was here. We ever have to, like, hang out somewhere, hide from bad guys, and over we go. I'm sure at some point that will be a mission area. My son likes to fast travel everywhere. This is the kind of stuff I'm telling him he's missing. He misses out on all these little weird hidden spots. What's this place? This is a graveyard. Guys, listen to the song, dude. It's kind of messed up.
Oh shit. Sneak, snake. I'm down to 3 bolts for that gun. Change the name of my stream because Jake's not playing. Uno Mental Señor. Maybe not. The blackberries. Where's the blackberries at? I like the blackberries. Eating all the black. Oh shit, what the fuck? Y'all seen this crazy shit?
fight that does not concern us, and whoever's in that fight, well, they're what I like to call fucked. If we follow this, it'll take us almost where we need to be. I don't know what's wrong with them, bro. I know that if I got in a fight with one of them, they would kill all my shit. And yeah, and I don't want them to kill all my shit. Shit, that's a scoped hunting rifle. Oh, that's getting over. Yeah, I knew it was over. It came from here. By how much? Maybe by a little bit. Let's see what we get rid of. That shit. What level is this? I really wish this thing would go away. A lot of things I should do. That's a lot of shit I ain't gonna do. Ooh, sniper rifle's got some hurt on it. Alright. I'm gonna have to drop something else. I'm getting the hell away from the birds though. They are nobody's friends. just want you guys to know that if I had face cam going, you would have seen me. I was like elbow deep in my right nostril.
need some ammo, gems, or spiky bits to stab people with, you may find some here.
Thank you. Margie McClintock of the Diehards. What a joke. We deluded ourselves into thinking our victims would fear a name like that. But now, everyone out there is as desperate as we are. Every confrontation could mean life or death. People take their chances. They fight back. So we have to kill. We have to murder innocent people. Well, not me. I don't care what this world has come to. The whole idea of the Raiders is sick. It's inhuman. I'm destroying that stupid key fragment. Those bastards don't deserve their treasures. Return to their senses and quit this whole murderous power game they're playing. If that ever happens, Vincent knows what to do. Maybe he'll be more successful than I was. As for me, I'm leaving. I'll find some chems and I'll go out that way. Peaceful. Without pain.
Catch you later, Julio, man. Scraps and shit, yeah. Spear. And all of them. I didn't have anything for breakfast. Now you remind me, I should probably stop the stream here pretty soon and go eat. Yeah, there's two of those damn things now. Y'all can speak whatever language you want to. Like I said, y'all can talk whatever language you want to. I won't be able to answer you, but y'all can talk however the hell you want. Thank you.
that's pretty cool. Alright guys, I'm gonna cut the stream right here, and before I start this part of it, I will make sure to fire the stream back up. I'm gonna grab some breakfast, talk to the wife a little bit, and see where it goes from there, guys. Thank you.